Assuming an even distribution of age and gender, we can estimate that roughly half of the population since working age is typically considered ages 15-64 would be working age. Therefore, there would be around 4,000 working age males in a population of 8,000 people. However, this is a rough estimate, and actual numbers may vary based on factors such as demographics and cultural norms.